Hi, I'm Tobias Paulun, Chief Strategy Officer of European Energy Exchange AG, which is a group of exchanges for commodities and a clearinghouse. We're still focused on energy, mainly power, gas and environmental products.
What's your opinion of this energy package? Is there one thing you would like to change it?
Well, we're relieved that the winter package finally is out. It's a very detailed, comprehensive and long-term policy framework. If there's one thing that's lacking in the package from our point of view, it's a clear, convincing vision of what we want to achieve and why the internal market is beneficial for the consumers. There are a lot of elements in the package which point into the right direction, just such as strengthening the price signal, both on short-term and long-term markets. But in the details of the regulation, there are also things that concern us, like the fact that bidding zones should be limited to imbalance areas, which is far too small and might even hamper the development of European price signals. We appreciate the call for long-term hedging products. This is what we as an exchange with our clients already offer today. So we would like to see over the debate, which is foreseeable over the next 2 years, that this role that exchanges and market mechanisms play already today is further strengthened, appreciated and supported towards the internal energy market.
What is the importance for you of this conference to be here?
We appreciate that we have been invited to the NCOE annual event. NCOE is one of the very important stakeholders in the whole debate, and it's a perfect time to discuss the winter package as it just came out. So we very happily, very gladly contributed to the discussion on market design today.